Hello, hello. What's up, everyone? So, oh, yep. Mic's on. Okay, hello. What's up, everyone? How's everyone doing today? Alright, we're gonna play some Destiny 2. Probably won't be a whole lot of gameplay. Maybe probably about 30 minutes or so. And I'll explain why right now, since I get into the gameplay. But yeah, I do like it. But, like I said, I'll get into it right now. I will get into what the reason is and why, we'll only be doing it for a little bit. So let's go ahead and get going here. So, yeah, we'll be doing some strikes, probably about one or two of them, and the reason why we're doing strikes is because, there's really not much gameplay I can do as of right now. This game is very, paywall heavy. Let's just put it bluntly, this game is very paywall heavy. And I don't have the Wish Queen expansion as of right now. Yeah. So, unfortunately, let's see, hold on, I'm gonna do something real quick. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have the expansions necessary to do like a really cool or very long stream, unfortunately. But I do plan on maybe getting the expansion, the Witch Queen expansion. So, hopefully, that'll change soon. You know, hopefully I'll be able to dive in a little bit more and get into more of the lore and get some guns and stuff like that. And I think that'll help out a lot. This is my guy right here. He's a hunter. So, yeah. Oh, and thank you to, my new follower, thank you so much for following me. Appreciate it. Got 3 followers now, guys. That's awesome. So that's a really cool thing to have there. New followers. So yeah, all we're gonna do here is do a couple of Vanguard strikes here. I could do the Nightfall weekly challenge, but I'm not ready for Nightfall yet. last time I did Nightfall, and let's just say that it wasn't a happy time. It wasn't a happy time. So yeah, I struggled a lot in Nightfall. So we're just doing regular Vanguard Ops. I think I showed it here. Hold on, let me go back real quick. My character is only, let's see, he's rank 18. Alright. Let's see, the journey. So, oh, here you go, right here. Right here. Let's see, journey. There you go. Character, yeah, my power's only 1700, so not quite there yet for the Nightfall stuff, unfortunately. So, and I don't have enough power, enough gun yet, so we're gonna do some Vanguard strikes, maybe like one or two, and that'll be it. See, all this is expansion, guys. I don't have the expansions. The Witch Queen stuff, I mean, it's very, very interesting. Very, very interesting, but... like, right now, I just can't justify getting it right now. And all this stuff is cool. But all this stuff is also expansions as well. And it's crazy. Very paywall. Heavy game. I mean, it's free. And I get why they need to do it, but... man, what a... It's kind of disheartening when you want to just play the game. But anyway, let's go ahead and do some Vanguard strikes. So I get the Witch Queen, I will do another game. Really good gameplay for me. And I think you all deserve that. So I'm thinking of playing another game in the place of Destiny. I really do like this game. I really do enjoy playing this game. It's just unfortunate that I have to pay to play, basically. So I don't know what exactly I am going to play instead of this. I might do some more God of War stuff in the place of this. Although I do want to mix things up and not just do strictly God of War things. I want to do other things as well.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news.
Oh.
Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Yeah, that's a very funny thing. Here.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Cargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
I did.
Cargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Uh-oh. We don't go down there.
Oh, he fell too. That's funny.
Go right there, okay.
Ooh. It's a hard land. Let's go down here. Go down here.
There's Cargan. Data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
That's
what you asked for.
Thank you.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. Right. But for now, well done.
I'm best dressed. Nice. So I'll probably do one more strike here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we have here. What kind of equipment do we get? So we get another cape. Boots. Alright. Haven't got any legendaries in a while for... That's another thing. I kind of want to try these two out, but I don't want to give up my hand cannon, because I love my hand cannon, so... yeah. This game is very, how do I put this? The game is complex, but it's a fun complex. Like, it rewards you for diving into the game a little more. And I really, really do enjoy that. So, let's see here. What is this? Oh, the loadouts. Yeah, that's right. Alright, so. These are the mods, right? These are the mods. Yeah. These are all the mods I have on my... character here. So, yeah. Alright, we'll just one more Vanguard strike. And I think I'll call it a session, because, like I said, I think I'm going to do another game in place of this until I get some expansions. So, yeah, because I really want to do the Witch Queen stuff. That'll be fun. Plus, it's got a lot of cool concepts and stuff, so we don't want to get to that. But we'll do one more strike. And I apologize, you know, for the shorter stream, but, you know, I honestly didn't realize there wouldn't be much gameplay until I was about an hour away from it. And I said, what can I do during the stream? I was like, I really can't do much, so, until I get some expansions, so... Yeah, I'll have to think of something else until I get the expansions. You know, maybe I'll do the two more of these to get the weekly challenges, to get the gear. So we'll see how this goes. Thanks for those of you who have been watching my YouTube channel, watching the God of War stuff. Really appreciate that. Getting a lot of love on the YouTube videos, so thank you. Alright, let's do this next one. I think we'll call it. This is supposed to be a big challenge, so I'll do this one and that'll be it.
the way, if you have not tried Skittles gummies, you are missing out. They're so damn good. See, I really like the design look of the Witch Queen stuff, so. Doing over there? I can see I'm only like a level 5, so. What's this dude doing over there?
unblocked. Why did we stop?
I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Take off without me. What happened here? This arrow here. Okay, here, check that.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Oh, seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. So archaic. Just give me a sec.
About this game though, I
don't.
Okay, we're getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Zabathun's brother. The Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
Coming very slowly.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that should do it for today. Yeah, a shorter video today, shorter stream today. Like I said, it's because I don't have a whole lot to do in this game because of paywall. And I know the commentary wasn't very good. Really not much to talk about because I don't know a whole lot of lore with the Disney franchise. I know there's a lot of lore masters out there that, you know, will talk to you all night and day about the lore of this game and how it was. What's great about this game is that it continuously evolves and the story keeps continuing, which is really cool. So if you're interested in like the lore aspect, I'm sure there's a ton of information out there. Google, YouTube, you know, you probably even hear on Twitch that'll explain the lore aspect of the game. But yeah, so that'll do it for me, guys. Sorry for the lack of commentary and the just sort of the, I don't know, I guess you could say the low quality gameplay. But yeah, next time I will be going back to God of War on Wednesday, so look forward to that. But if you're watching this on YouTube, what do you think I should play instead of this? Leave the comment below, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. See you guys.